Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. It's Minnesota, and the game is underway. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Doc, it'll be interesting to see which team is able to move the puck better than their opponent.
No team worth its name is going to let that go. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Solid work defensively by Landeskog. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Propelled to Boyle. With a wrister. They can't find the target. Shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Can he clear? Worst nightmares continuing to probe up the wing. Let's it go. And it's turned aside. To Richards. The United States carrying on up the wing. Puck is picked up by Carter. Knocked right off the stick. Carried through center ice by Carter. Could not be filtered through a strong play. Great save in close. Smart recovery by Richards. Intercepted by Olsen. Good standing poke check. And possession seized by Carter. Speared along by Olsen. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Moved along and in. Let's it go. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Skilled play by P.K. Subban. Carried from the defensive zone. Puck picked up here. Behind the net. Finessed to Olsner. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Tipped! Puck loose, good defensive play. Minnesota's in their own end, setting things up. Dishes to the corner to Tarasenko, poked away. Pass attempt to Tarasenko. Shutout positioning by Doughty. Pass to the point, centers it. How did he get it?
He's always been one guy that never gives up on a play.
Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Oh, great cut. Worst nightmares carrying it up the wing. He's through. Scooped up by Carter. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. Looking to headman up the wing. Hammers one. Didn't miss by much. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
He saw that hit coming, but he still made the play.
Loose puck gathered by Ekman Larson. The United States with possession at center ice. And the puck control. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. Collected by Zebra. Worst nightmares in possession in neutral ice. He's left behind on a great deep by Zetterberg. A shot and a good job in the goal crease. Possession gained by Zebra. He scores! He's pinned. One timer, didn't get through. And he steps across the line. Got on by with that one. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Broke that play up at center. Possession taken over by Duncan Keith. Worst nightmares lugging it along in neutral ice. Got it right back. Pointed to Burns. Save!
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Good work with the stick. Directing that one to Scott Niedermeyer. possession taken up by Boyle. Worst nightmares getting an attack ready in their own end. That play went offside. Just under 5 minutes played here in the third. It's a 1-0 game. Minnesota's got another faceoff win. Nice poke check by Alsman. The United States in control of the puck up the wing. Turned right away with the poke check by P.K. Subban. Accelerating on out of their own end. Gains the zone. Wonderful save. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Minnesota's in their own end and in control of the puck. Decides to curl back a little further. What a ripper! He hit the post! This scrum will end soon. Skate kick out of the scrum. Jabbed away by Olsen. Gives it over to the point. One-timer! That shot hit a man. Up the wing, moving along. At the point with it. Great defense. Worst nightmares in their own end and in possession. Still no shot. Down to the corner. Skates out with it. Looking for options. Puck picked off. Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first. Good job on the draw. Shot into the pad. The United States in their own end, shifting from defense to offense. He's in on an onside play. Save! They've got it. Alsner's in his own end, headed towards center. Cut on by with that one. That is defense. And it's nabbed by Drew Doughty. Great poke check. Dogged determination there by Williams. Chip, he scores. A bit over 5 minutes to go in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Possession established. Good reach there. Nicely into the zone. In all alone. Oh, what a stop. Around through the corner. Worst nightmares got it in their own end. And still with it in neutral ice. He's in. Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those.
A huge save at a huge time in this game.
Let's it go. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. He covers and holds on. And they've won that draw. Slides it to the point to Boyle. Outstanding stop. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Block. Shot on. Score. A brilliant goal. The Stars and Stripes are playing. Minnesota's deficit is now only one. And there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. 1 minute left. Good reach there. Terrific job on the poke check. What a defensive play. Last minute to go in the third. Good help for the centerman. Taken toward the neutral zone. Just a good rub out there. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Back on his stick. Puck's loose, deflected away by Keith. Minnesota's up the wing controlling play now.
Skill play by Stone.
Up the wing. Onside. Deeks. Gathered up again by Duncan Keith.
Banked right ahead. Shoots.
Great save, point blank.
The goalie makes himself look big.
One-timer. Score! A huge goal, and his team is up by two. Good stick presence.
Worst nightmares forced another turnover in this very close game.
And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. Minnesota's defeat was by a narrow score. The boy on the shot board, they were overwhelmed.
Coaching staff cannot be happy with their defensive play.